Hi, this video was recorded at York in a period of about 2.5 hours. Thanks to Robert for sending me vouchers to enable me to use the Northern Day Rover ticket. Proved very useful. So I spent some time at York, mostly passenger, but what surprised me was a couple of light engines passed through, mostly 800s here. There was a 91 whole train, or propelled rather, and the usual range of other passenger trains. So, quite a variety for sure. Hope you enjoy.
being standard class in zones 6 and 7, 9 and 10. Cycle spaces in zones 6 and 9.
Penalty fares apply on this service. You must buy a ticket before all. Service. You must buy a ticket before boarding this train.